Sobrang nagpapasalamat kami. And to those of you that supported us, we wouldn't have gotten these awards without you guys.
Donnie Pangilinan and Bel Mariano, thankful sa sunod-sunod na recognitions na natatanggap nila ngayon. Alamin kung ano pa ang mga dapat bang abangan ng mga Don Bell fans sa kanila.
What's up mga kapamilya? I'm Amanda Zamora and welcome to Star Magic Inside News. Let's get connected today as we feature our latest updates and exclusive insider news on our favorite kapamilya stars.
Recently, kabilang si Donnie Pangilinan sa People's Asia Men Who Matter for the year 2022. Kahanay ni Donnie ang ilang mga respetadong pangalan from different industries. Kinilala naman si Bel Mariano sa kakatapos lang na Nylon Manila Big Bold Brave Awards bilang favorite celebrity at nakuha rin nilang dalawa ang favorite ship award ng nasabing event.
Proud ang bonda sa isa't isa dahil sa mga pagkilala na natatanggap nila since they started as a love team. Sinagot din nila kung gaano ka-importante para sa kanila ang ganitong mga klaseng parangal.
Siyempre, sobrang nagpapasalamat kami. And to those of you that supported us, we wouldn't have gotten these awards without you guys. So maraming salamat.
Yeah, sobrang appreciative po kami sa lahat ng bumoto, tama? Bumoto at lahat na nag-decide for giving us this recognition. It means a lot to us.
Yes.
So
everyone,
it keeps us motivated and it keeps us wanting to strive more and to grow more.
To people who saw us as deserving of this award, sobrang nakakatuwa po yan. Sobrang grateful lang kami. Because me personally, I love receiving awards. Totoo yan. And ever since, it's been my dream to receive awards and to be recognized. And sobrang parang my sense of fulfillment na yun, I got an award. So thank you so much to everyone who supported us.
Mm-hmm. And of course, sobrang sapat na yung support ninyo. Pero ito kasi mga ganito, cherry on top na lang yun.
Yes.
Parang nakakataba ulit ng puso. And it's just nice whenever you guys all get together to vote or to do something out of your way just so that we can receive this. It means a lot to us, kaya maraming salamat.
Ano kaya ang mga susunod na projects na dapat abangan ng mga Don Bell fans sa kanila?
Don Bell to Black. Okay.
Then meron syempre.
Pero hindi muna namin pwedeng.
We have a big project in the works right now. So,
but
sure, aabangan yan ng mga supporters natin. At syempre kami, sobrang excited kami sa material.
Yes. And hindi lang yan, may isa pa silang aabangan. Syempre yung US tour natin, abangan din nila. Makikita-kita tayo dyan, guys.
Kabilang ang Don Bell sa mga Star Magic artists na lilipad sa US para sa nalalapit na Star Magic Beyond the Stars US Tour. Ito ang kauna-unahang tour ng Star Magic in celebration of their 30th anniversary. The Star Magic Tour is officially their first business trip abroad. Ano kaya ang plans ng Don Bell while in the US?
Lahat ng pwedeng gawin, gagawin.
Lahat ng pwedeng gawin, gagawin.
Feeling ko kasi dahil sa pandemic po, sobrang kaming...
Careful,
pero sobrang kaming parang... Game na kami mag-explore.
Yeah.
Kasi sobrang na-lock-in na kami. So, to be able to travel and to like see stuff that we don't normally see and to do stuff that we don't normally do, it's really exciting and I just can't wait. I just can't wait to do it.
Yes. I think another factor there is, oh my gosh, when was the last time na sumakay ako ng eroplano?
Diba? Na-abroad.
Parang abroad. Parang, diba? And I think that's one of the most exciting parts for me, just to travel out of the country since yun nga, like what he said earlier na parang we've all been stuck in one place and you just wanna see new stuff.
US shows are on August 6 at King Theater New York, August 12 at Warfield San Francisco, and August 14 at Saban Theater Beverly Hills Los Angeles. Kaya sa mga kapamilya in US, pwede nang bumili ng tickets. Just go to mytfc.com/starmagic30. Beyond the Star Magic US Tour, kickoff will happen on July 23 at the Newport Performing Arts. Buy your tickets na!
Congratulations, Don Bell, and more projects to come. What are your thoughts on this? Comment down below. Thank you for watching, mga kapamilya! Abangan ang iba pang mga videos about exclusive at mainit na balita dito lang sa Star Magic Inside News. See you!